I'm sure all of you are wondering, well, first of all, why the dumb hat? And second of all, why you haven't seen any videos? Have I not been making videos? No, I've been making a lot of videos, but I just haven't been uploading them. They didn't seem like great content or something that everybody would think is cool. So this video, I think, might make the cut and go on YouTube. Erica and I are in Anchorage, Alaska. You can see out here, if they let me out, that it is quite snowy. It's 13 degrees, and oh, look at this. There's a musher team. We're here for the Iditarod. You can see the two sleds on the top and all the dogs on the bottom. They're getting ready. Tomorrow, they start. What do you think?
I love it.
So we're here to actually help manage a checkpoint. We're in Anchorage. Checkpoint is about 100 miles north in Skwentna. And there's a team of us that are here from the Tacoma, Seattle, Fox Island area to help run this checkpoint. Awesome group of people. Right so far is what? How would you describe?
Painful.
Time of your life.
And we'll do a couple of those and then we'll go up. And remember that post office hill that goes up to the checkpoint?
I really appreciate you peeing in front of the whole entire group, Landon. When there's like a tree 50 feet that way.
do you have here, Erica?
This is Nana. Nana? Nana. Can you sit down, Nana? Sit down, girlfriend.
Landon, who do you have?
This is Twinkle.
Oh, hi, Twinkle.
Have a seat, Mike.
I don't know if that's a dog's name. Is that an eagle or a raven watching us up in that tree?
It's an eagle because his head looks like it's
just... Yeah, it does. Taken off behind me is full of dogs. They're called drop dogs. The mushers left the dogs at the Skwentna checkpoint because some issue. Sometimes they're training a dog and they don't want the dog to go the first 70-80 miles. They're off. They're off really fast. They don't screw around here in Alaska. We bring the dogs here to the local airstrip, which is just a gravel airstrip, or actually right now it's just a snow airstrip, and send them on some airplanes back to Anchorage, back to their kennels. So much fun. Let's go. Uber. That's the Alaskan Uber. Where do you get a wolverine at?
In the woods.
Yeah.
On top of a mountain?
This one came off a beluga mountain just right up there.
You trap it?
Awesome.
Do you not shoot them?
You can.
That's what?
A wolverine!
I feel like there's some meat in there.
Oh my gosh, look at its teeth!
He needs a dentist worse than I do.
Oh my gosh.